It's that time, isn't it, G?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
Had one too many of this stuff, huh?
Yeah, but it was worth it.
Was it?
Every party I went to, every person I met, every piece of ass, it was so worth it.
Was it?
You bet your ass it was. What are you doing?
Yeah, yo, check it. Turn me up a little bit on the mic. I flip people gang bang, nigga. I talk shit for a bang, nigga. I got a clip for these brains, nigga.
Alright, Fuzzy, let's do it.
So where's the money, bro?
I don't have your money.
Where's the money?
I said I don't have your money. I paid him back in full.
Oh, come on, come on, George. You know me.
I told you! Don't call me that! It's G now.
Alright, okay. Alright, G. But you know me. You don't have to kill me. Come on, man. You know me.
I fucking know you.
We grew up together.
No, we didn't.
What's this guy talking about?
We grew up together.
No, he's lying.
Alright, G. But you know me. You don't have to kill me. Come on, man. You know me.
But that's not what happened, is it?
No.
You killed the only person to help you through your time of need. Your best friend.
Yes.
I don't know if you've kept up with the times, but a month after you killed your best friend, his widow hung herself, and their only child is now in an abusive orphanage, just like you. It's funny how history repeats itself, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Anything else?
Alright, you see this house right here?
Yeah.
Alright, these camel riders seem to think that they don't have to pay their rent to our boss. And you know, he deserves that, so...
Yeah.
We're gonna go in there, we're gonna get it from him.
Gotcha.
So you're gonna go in there, and you're gonna let him have it.
Okay, gotcha. No questions asked?
You go right the fuck up to the door, you look at him in the eyes, and you say, Mr. Green wants his green, and then you shoot one right in his gut.
Gotcha. I got it.
Alright, so once you do this, you know that you'll probably be in the big leagues, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so get in there and do it fucking quick.
Gotcha.
You liked that kid, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
He had something going for him, didn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, he did. That's his jacket.
It was.
Of a bitch, why do you have this?
Does it matter?
Of course it matters. You.
Mama, 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 mama,
Sharona.
No, but, okay, so two cannibals are sitting around a campfire. And they're eating a clown. So one cannibal looks at the other one and spits it out and says, this tastes funny to you?
All jokes aside, though, they really did miss you.
I miss you too, bro.
So, how's it going?
It's going good. College kicks ass. There's plenty of women. it's a freaking blast. You'll see when you get there.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Are you not going?
No, dude. I mean, I might go into the military or, like, community college, but I don't want some professor bitching at me all the time.
You would rather join the military and have some drill sergeant bitch at you the whole time?
It sounds a lot better to me than having to go home with a shitload of work.
Whatever, dude. It's your life. Just make sure you don't fuck it up.
You want to see something cool?
What?
Check it out.
Where'd you get that?
I got it from one of Mr. Green's guys.
Dude, don't associate yourself with Mr. Green, dude.
Coke.
Dude, Mr. Green will hire anybody to do his dirty work for him so he can put a blame on him. And my friend and I almost got involved in that shit, but we got out of it really quick. So, dude, I mean, just stay away from Mr. Green.
It's not like that, dude. Me and Mr. Green are pretty cool. He'd never do that to me.
Dude, you don't know that. Hey, can I see that?
Sure, man.
What the fuck are you doing?
Dude, stay away from Green and stay away from his drugs. You'll live longer that way, trust me.
Both killed in school shooting at South University. Two teachers and 10 students, including the university's quarterback for the football team, Jay Roger.
I remember that article. It happened 2 weeks after he died.
He said you'd live longer if you stayed away from the drugs. Ironic, isn't it?
It's not fair to say. Nobody could have predicted that. He only was trying to look out for me.
And you dishonor his legacy by getting involved in what he tried to steer you away from.
Fuck you, I was upset.
Upset for 7 years? Because that's how long you've been using it as an excuse.
He was like a brother to me.
And you spit on his grave by not honoring what he told you. All this wasn't as worth it as you thought it was it? It isn't about how you lived it, George. It's about why you lived it. You only get one chance. Unfortunately, you don't get one. But somewhere someone will. We must all learn from our mistakes, and you did get a chance to do that. Now, it's time for us to depart. Rest now, George. Rest.
Care if it hurts.